Venezuela was the wealthiest nation by far in South America. But years of socialist rule have brought this once thriving nation to the brink of ruin. That's where it is today. The tyrannical socialist government nationalized private industries and took over private businesses. They engaged in massive wealth confiscation, shut down free markets, suppressed free speech, and set up a relentless propaganda machine, rigged elections, used the government to persecute their political opponents, and destroyed the impartial rule of law. In other words, the socialists have done in Venezuela all of the same things that socialists, communists, totalitarians have done everywhere that they've had a chance to rule. The results have been catastrophic. Almost 90% of Venezuelans now live in poverty. In 2018, hyperinflation in Venezuela exceeded 1,000,000%. Crippling shortages of food and medicine plague the country. Socialism has so completely ravaged this great country that even the world's largest reserves of oil are no longer enough to keep the lights on. This will never happen to us.